That's spicy. No, King, no seven.
I'm actually the best player in the fucking world. Holy shit.
I shouldn't have to see that, River, and then deal with that speech. That's disgusting.
Boom, and we're live. I didn't want to fanboy out when I met you, but I'm a huge fan.
Oh, thank you, Joe. That's, you know what, you sort of brought me back there. I really appreciate the kind words on the back of that, River. It's just
there's no
disgusting.
Thought whatsoever. These are zombies. You can go right up to them, you wave your hand in front of them, they don't even move.
That's the thing, and they're stacking off with hands like King Seven in that spot, and they've just got no idea. And I don't appreciate it!
I think it's very educational for people.
Just seeing that even Stars Pros can lose in ridiculous fashion, I suppose, in that regard, Joe.
The way you were describing it is very interesting.
Thank you.
If the winds allow.
I don't know if you saw that. I mean, I'm sure you did. We're watching the same fucking video. You guys are starting to piss me off.
That's so sick.
This must all be surreal to go relive all of this and go back through it.
It's disgusting, Dr. Phil. It's raw in my mind, and I can't get over it.
No.
I'm just going to bench press. Haven't bench pressed. Can't answer that question, sorry.
Alrighty then!
Wow, he's got King. Oh, that's salty. What hurts the most was being so close and never knowing what could have been and not seeing that loving you is what I was trying to do. We fell to reshells. Maybe this is how he gets the job done with his big hands. Probably has nines or something, tens. One of the strangest lines I've ever seen.
Cock
for
cash out.
Close. That's a flop straight flush.
Oh yes.
Wow, man. We might have wanted to see a spade there if this guy's got like the ace of spades. Haha! I got the nuts, mate! Insanity. Bust that to not let it affect the rest of the session. Mini Sunday Millie. Show me what you got. Oh shit.
What the fuck is wrong with you? Gross. Okay, that's pretty nasty.
The fuck? You can't do that to me.